Now comes the time to pull the old rabbit out of the hat.
The Right Honorable the Prime Minister.
Mr. Speaker, the government is of the opinion that at this time of the greatest crisis in the world's history, the administration, irrespective of any previous commitments, possess complete freedom to act in accordance with its judgment in the needs of the situation as they may arise.
In language that confuses everyone, King announces his plan. He wants Canadians to release him from his promise not to send conscripts overseas.
This government says conscription if necessary, but not necessarily conscription.
The results are predictable. English Canada says yes, French Canada says no. King waits and does nothing.